so we're back without. I'll just see the lady in the distance. Now the moon really ain't low, and it's a blood moon, so the line between man and beasts, if it was already quite blurry, now there's no line at all. This ritual secret was broken. Need to seek the nightmare newborn. And we are back on that shrouded church where we were captured by that amygdala that brought us to the nightmare frontier where we killed a second amygdala. We are now at the last stage of the game. At least a vanilla game. She doesn't transport us anywhere now. They respawn like immediately after a few seconds. The chime ladies can respawn all of the enemies that these chime ladies responsible for, and then the reanimated versions will, they have no souls, nothing to gain. So we're just going to light the lamp here at the Aragul, the Unseen Village. We are now at around 4 in the morning, almost 5, maybe 5. There's almost daylight in a sense. And things will be totally different. This is the sound of those guys responding, I think. So, if we didn't have enough insight to see the amygdala before, we would have now. Even the nightmare changed with the death of Rom.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Good hunter, your presence somehow soothes. I sense the ancient echoes. They course your veins. Good hunter, your presence somehow soothes.
Mm-hmm. Maybe they found several gods at the same time, like the choir found Ebrietas, Bergenwurst found it finds like Rom. That's why they're obsessed with ice.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes. Hunter, may you find your worth in the waking world.
So, let's start by going first floor sick room. Guess the door will be closed, but we can find a way. To the back door. Let's see. There's no response anymore. Crying. finally meet the imposter.
God, I'm nauseous. Have you found this? It's progressing. I can see things. I knew it. I'm different. I'm no beast. I... Oh, God, it feels awful. But... it proves that I'm chosen. Don't you see how they writhe? Writhe inside my head. It's rather rapturous. God, I'm nauseous. Have you felt this? It's progressing.
She had an umbilical cord. Really good cards now. We got rid of the place here. About his friend Gilbert. He's arriving quickly to the conclusion that this is all the worst idea ever. The hunt. It is all horrible. She is hanging low.
This town's finished.
Bye, Gilbert. Respect. So, Gilbert was not spared of the plague of beasts. I don't know what this says about Gilbert. Lights.
Ah, you haven't by any chance seen my little sister, have you? I told you to look after the house, but she's run off somewhere. She's still quite small and wears a big white ribbon. Have you seen her out there anywhere?
Okay. I do not see a white ribbon, but I saw a red ribbon, just like the one that we're saying. I think it's red of blood, because I found it on the stomach of a pig.
Oh. How did this happen? Why would she ever go outside?
I'm sorry.
At least... I'll have something to remember her by.
I'm sorry about this.
Wonderful. Oh, it's wonderful.
I think she took it very well. No response also there. There's a lot to think about, and I think it's turning out well.
Over here.
so bad on that files so low.
Welcome home, dear. What's wrong? Anything you'd like to tell me?
I have my share of woes, Mum.
Oh, my. You poor thing. But don't you worry. This will help you forget. Forget your troubles. Forget your cares.
Very, very worried.
Oh my, you poor thing. Oh, now, now, have some patience. Mother will make everything better. Now, now, be patient.
Okay.
Your lies spin a web, but I see through your deceit. I did not learn from books. No, 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 no. I learned it all with my own mind. Your lies spin a web, but I see through your deceit. I did not learn from books. No, 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 no. I learned it all with my own mind.
Whatever. So, important detail. No more snatcher here. No more snatchers anywhere. Next fight. Just clear this. Going for the Bloody Crow of Kamehurst, which is a very hard but cheesable enemy. I might actually cheese him, this is very hard. I guess cheesing, but okay, I think I'll try two times. Just fighting him, if I die those two times, I'll cheese, but I need to make a break now. So, yeah. We are not very far away from finishing at least the vanilla game. We are doing lots of the side quests, and that's it for now.